How did people ever stay awake before we invented coffee?
Shut up, liver.
You fuckboy bird!
Ah!
You punchy slob!
Attention guests. Hotel vents are being closed due to a slight...
Bugger! I'll need to find a power cell.
Outside for some fresh air.
A bellboy key. Now I can sneak into other rooms. Naughty Nikki. Ah, this bird has a power cell. I wonder what she uses it for. There has to be a perfectly innocent reason why a man might wake up covered in blood and not remember.
Does Lamb Chop have a guilty conscience?
Show us your good side.
Wages of sin got you down.
Everyone's a critic, especially the critics.
Liar! You bathrobe stealer! You punchy!
Only 3 pills at a time. Ugh, that won't last me until breakfast. Do I eat breakfast? Ew. Not the pick-me-up I'm looking for. Cheese and pickle, really. Too many people know me here. I mean, basically everyone. I do prefer to keep the ladies at bay with their serenade. Not now, lovelies. I'm just on my way out. Control yourselves.
I'm gonna faint. Oh, pardon me, Nick. You promised you'd call.
I want to
die with you, Nicky. You stood me up! I want my photo.
I know. If I hide under this lampshade, they'll assume it's a Nick Lightbearer souvenir lamp.
Inspector Royston Luckinbill reminds the public that the alleged murderer, known as Foggy Jack, does not exist. No, he's just a fairy tale, states Inspector Luckinbill, and we all know.